You know the answer? Oh, I see. You've already been working on this puzzle yourself, and you think you know the answer. Well, fine. Let's see your solution.
Thank you. Where are you going, my friend? So, you're looking for happiness. Set yourself quite a task. Admire your courage. I wish I could go with you. Since I can't, let me give you some advice. Happiness is like righteousness. You can't just look for it, you have to work for it. Just like you hunger and thirst for righteousness, you must hunger and thirst for happiness. You don't understand, huh? That means you'll work for happiness like a hungry man works for food, or a thirsty man works for water. Hold on a second. That's just half the advice. Be sure that you keep working for happiness. Don't get sidetracked working for things. And don't settle for the good life. Be sure happiness is there too.
That's just part of what we have.
Yeah, but we can't stay too long.
What is that?
It's a sign.
A sign of what?
A sign of the times.
What times?
Past times.
Past times? Oh, you mean like past times? Like games?
Yes, this game is called Peace.
How do
you play Peace?
Is it a happy game?
Well, first you have to have a sign. Then you have to march around.
Thank you.
No. You really need to get your head. Actually, you gotta get them both together. That's it. You gotta get it together. You gotta get your motives and your needs straightened out. You gotta get your heart and your head straight. You gotta get it together if you wanna be happy.
1, 2, 1, 2, 4.
Thank you.
but I think we could do some preservation for the people in it, too. My advice for preserving the people, and incidentally, for making them happier, is mercy. Now, wait a minute. I don't mean pity. I mean mercy, the kind Jesus shows. Oh, that's right. You wouldn't know the name. I forgot you're new around here. Well, Jesus is... Help me out. What would you say it is?
A teacher.
A healer.
A traveling preacher.
He's all that and more. Here, let me show you what I mean. If I hit you, Jesus would feel the blow. That's the kind of mercy this world needs to be happy.
Thank you.
look at that poor lady. What a mess. She's covered with dust.
She must have walked for miles. Just look at her clothes. Why, she looks like she hasn't had a hot meal or slept in a bed for days.
My friend! I tell you, don't worry about this poor girl's clothes, or about what you're gonna wear, or about what you're gonna eat. There are more important things in this world to worry about. Why, this here girl may be the happiest girl on this earth. True, she doesn't look like much, but then you can never tell. I tell you, don't waste your tears crying about the poor in spirit, but think seriously about your own life.
Really did.
8 pieces. I will give you 8 clues, so listen carefully. Happy are those who are persecuted. Happy are those who mourn. Happy are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness. Happy are the meek. Happy are those who show mercy. Happy are those with pure hearts. Happy are the peacemakers. Happy are the poor in spirit. Well, there it is. There is my puzzle. All you have to do is put it together. Would someone like to try? That's right. You all have the pieces yourself. You just need some help to put them together. Like your friends say, you can't do it on your own. But once you accept Jesus' help, it's much easier to find happiness, isn't it? For each of you is a part, and each of you must be a part of the other. So listen and remember that all the parts are necessary. Happy are those who know they are spiritually poor, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to them. Happy are those who mourn. God will comfort them. Happy are the meek. They will receive what God has promised. Happy are those whose greatest desire is to do what God requires. God will satisfy them fully. Happy are those who show mercy to others. God will show mercy to them. Happy are the pure in heart. They will see God. Happy are those who hunger, who work for peace among men. God will call them his sons. Happy are those who suffer persecution, because they do what God requires. The kingdom of heaven belongs to them. Another thing about happiness, it's like light. It shines. You can't hide it. You are the light of the world, so let your light shine.
Turn it on. one that had facilities for duplicating it or what?
Well, if you want a copy of it, Bill, I'll give the tape to Don, and I'm sure he'll be glad if you want a copy made.
Yeah, well, I wanted one, and Jody just said she wanted one, too, and I'm sure there's others.
Right price.
Okay, we'll see what we can work out.
The camera could have been back by another two rows to really get everybody. So when they were all spread out there, I almost had to really scratch to get everybody in there. But this lens, this telephoto lens, they have a nice range of it.
Uh-huh.
I don't think she's headed for my first.
Let's see, where's the old fade out button? Don used to.
Is it still going?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You just need to finish the tape.
Yeah, there's a feed on it.
For the time being, I have two VCRs in my home and an editing cord.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there he is. Watch this.
So you're going to do the copies.
Well, I can edit and copy for you. Or you can come over and edit, and you know, then we make them cop all the copies you want.
I'll get my corporation papers this week. I think I got
it. I have about eight tapes that we can use.
Oh, that's nice. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of parents who want tapes, too.
Inside, by the book there.